Good morning, this is Dean with Wild Smith Bees, and I'm here on Dean Street in Gainesville, Georgia for my very first trap out. This is my setup. I have a cone that's mounted to a board. It's screwed and caulked over the entrance. The bees will come out of this hole, the original hole, travel down this tube, come out this small end here, once they come out the hole they can't find that entrance because it's wire. They'll go back to the original entrance to try to go back in. You can see them there fairly well. After they forage, they'll need to store what they brought back, and they'll go in the nuc there, hopefully. There's a honeycomb in there, and hopefully when they get finished investigating the hole and they can't get back in, they'll go back in the hole in the end of the cone is big enough for two bees to get out at the same time. It sloped downward so that if any bees die in there, they can be moved out easily so they didn't get packed up. Once they consume all the honey that's in the tree, the queen will quit laying eggs and then she'll finally give up and come out and leave. She probably won't go in the nuc. So that's it so far. This was the second entrance to this hive. This is a massive old oak tree. I'm glad they didn't want to cut it down. Anyway, thanks for watching.